What are you doing here?
We double-crossed Satan. Now he's opened some sort of hatch to hell and unleashed a lot of evil spirits into the world.
Let's get to work!
Look, look at this.
Somebody help! There is a ghost at Roman Camp 29 birthday party. Quick!
Suit up, gentlemen. You've got a world to save.
Impressive guest list for Roman Camp's party.
Look, it's Fred Sirieix.
I know, we've met him loads of times.
No, look, he's possessed by a ghost. Shoot him!
No, we can't shoot him. You'll hurt Fred.
What do we do? We didn't cover possession and training.
Look, you keep him busy. I'll call Sue.
Okay. Hi, Fred. How are you?
Oh. Sue, hi, it's Ant. No, the slightly taller one. Listen, a ghost has possessed Fred Sirieix. What do we do? Turn the blasters to trap. Yes. Spray them with the depossessing gel. If the gel turns red, that means they're possessed. All right, yeah, got it. Okay. Use the ghost handcuffs to trap the spirit inside the human form. Got it. Thank you very much. Sue, everything okay with you? Oh, no. Really? Well, her not returning your calls. You could say he's ghosting you. No, it's not funny, no. Okay, bye-bye. 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 It's not glowing red.
What a pair of idiots! The ghost is already gone!
The ghost must have jumped out of Fred!
Sorry, Fred, formidable.
Ant and Dec.
Well, look, keep your eyes peeled. It could be anywhere or in anyone. Look!
Greetings, my effervescent chums. What a meritorious day for a birthday roistering. Are you also feeling exultant?
Dominic Littlewood doesn't talk like that. He must be possessed! Shoot him!
No red glow!
Wait, wait. Behave yourselves. I'm not possessed. I've been reading this really good storybook. Thesaurus. Now, I weren't apoplectic.
Sorry, Dom.
Sorry, Dom.
Hang on. Don't you two usually stand the other way around?
You're possessed!
No red glow.
Sorry, mate.
Sorry, mate.
What the hell is going on?
Roman, it's a long story.
It's Roman! Shoot him!
Oh, I'm out!
Now you'll never stop me!
Maybe the book will help!
Of course!
You don't get that with a Kindle. He's coming round.
Foolish mortals can't let me go!
Oh, you're not going anywhere. Not until you tell us how to shut the hell hatch.
So we can send all you ghosts back to where you came from.
I'm gonna tell you idiots anything.
Oh, really? Well, then we're going to have to subject you to the worst torture imaginable.
No, not hot breakfast with Jamie and Amanda.
Oh, no, no. It's much worse than that.
Unbelievable, Jeff!
Cammy. What's scary about Cammy?
He's going to sing.
Fly me to
the... Oh, please, make it stop. Look, I'll tell you everything. I'll tell you everything.
Works every time. To shut the hell hatch, you need to use the bone key. The devil, he keeps it in his house in Hull.
Don't you mean in hell?
No, he actually has a house in Hull. Your money does go a lot further when you get out of London.
Makes sense. Mm. So, are we really going to do this? Are we really going to burgle the devil?
The world needs us, Ant. Let's hit the highway to Hull. I'm on the highway to hell. Finish him, Cammy.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing for